Sunday, day three. Walk into the Fisherman's Wharf. There's the Golden Gate Bridge.
It looks so small.
Right there. Yeah. This is for Dad. Got a shop called Blazing Saddles.
Walk around the wharf.
On a cloudy, overcast day.
It's very empty.
Yeah, it's very empty, but it's cool. It's chill. In-N-Out Burger. Not going there, though.
Oh, look at that.
We're going to Skooma's. Skooma's. Just for Uncle Dave and myself.
Damn right.
Bolognese.
Fish and chips. I think Dave wins because he spent the most money here.
It looks delicious.
That salmon looks awesome.
I'm having regrets already.
Yeah. Aliatos.
When I used to own Aliatos, it was...
Here we are. Hey David, what were you saying earlier?
Classic joint.
You're saying you wish we went there instead.
Yeah, I wish we went there instead. But the $50 sandwich is worth it. So.
Yeah, dude, it was.
So we're in the Antique Coin Arcade Museum.
Yes, we are.
Interactive experience.
Very cool, great. Grandmother prediction. Laughing Sal.
Oh!
Thanks, Grandma.
She says, "Well, my dear outspoken one, you are so quick to criticize others. Did you ever stop to analyze yourself? You are a very sensitive person and very critical one. You have a very sharp tongue, which may cause unhappiness to others. You are of a generous disposition and knowingly would not hurt anyone. You have a keen mind. Try to improve it. Your best friends like you for your ready wit. Try to cultivate a red-haired person. Therein lies a great deal of happiness for you." Oh. Oh.
Oh. Quarters. Sponsor. I kinda wanna play this baseball game.
Let's go. Go, go, go.
Shit. Dominic is red, Eli is yellow.
This is really...
Oh! Oh my god! It's neck and neck.
Actually, not sure who won that.
I think it looked like yellow, but we can watch the footage.
I'll have to take it to review.
Yep. Oh.
The owl. One owl. Owl. God damn it. We gotta try to get in between the players here.
That's gonna be tough.
Oh, oh
dude.
3 outs.
It's grounding out, bud.
Wild pitch.
So this is a different baseball game. Let's try it out.
Oh.
I don't know how I'm supposed to hit this. Are you supposed to be able to actually hit it way up there? Man.
Supposedly, yeah.
Oh, I kind of hit that one, but nowhere near high enough.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh.
That was a home run. Okay, I'm
just
not hitting
run?
It. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I got a home run on that one.
Oh!
There it is. There we go, Golden Gate, 50 years.
Submarine, huh?
You look crazy.
I know.
I love it.
Tetris.
Fine.
I will never not laugh at myself making that joke. Pikachu. Hi, Pikachu.
Oh my god, Dominic!
I don't know if we have time to go there.
Here they are.
Just hanging out. He's gonna hop up. It's a mix of moves. There he goes. Look at this guy. He is just
chilling. The one on his back. Yeah. He's so cute.
Oh my god, we got a red guard in the house. We need to get you like a machine gun.
Yeah, dude.
No, we
don't. Yeah, I'm sure they let that in.
Yeah, sure. Let's go, Uncle Dave. Okay. Look at him wobble around.
From the back? Look at him from the back.
Look at that. All right, Dave. Yeah. Show us what you got. Let's go. Yeah, shake that tail feather. This guard is off duty, I take it.
That's a good one.
Can do whatever.
Where's your triangle? Where's your triangle? I need to talk to your superior. I miss the cheers, but you know. Penguins and red guards.
What the fuck? That was beer, dude.
Well, here, take James.
That was stale ass beer. What the fuck, man?
I was like, shit, you already poured one.
I got it on video.
God damn it.
That is grosser than taking the shot was.
That is worse.
I'm like, action!
Get back to your quarters.
Dominic's gonna be a deer with a cat shirt, and I am going to be a cat. Hi.
Look at these. Oh, he took the mask off.
My bow tie straight.
We got a red guard and a penguin.
And a cat.
And a cat. And a deer. On the streets of San Fran.
We walked the whole festival. This is like the most relaxed place that we've found.
Apparently they just cook on this stage over here. It's like a cooking stage.
I saw
this. Any questions?
3, 2, 1. Down, cheers, down.
You're gnarly, bud.
Shots of Diddy.
What? That's it?
That's all.
Wait, what?
That's all you did?
I told you, I'm not doing the whole thing. I said that going in.
Oh my god, you guys have like a big deal.
Oh my god.
Both of you.
Shame. Shame. How do you feel about that?
I'm disappointed, honestly. I expected more.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. We got Ken Griffey Jr. over here in line for the bathrooms. How wild is that, folks?
They naturally have a lot of cheese on them, so I think what I got is a little stiffed down, but
they're gonna be a little messy.
Uncle Dave, we're finally famous, thanks to you.
He's gonna be on local news.
He's gonna be on local news. That was the best moment.
We all are.
So funny.
But David was interviewed.
They got some B-roll. Yeah, got some B-roll footage of all of us.
I didn't want to do it because I was eating and I was scared there was food in my teeth.
Yeah.
And they were like so fast.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Plus David's like iconic penguin right now.
Oh man.
is an outside lens like we have never seen before, and it made it really special for thousands of people here this weekend.
I don't really dress up much, but I came to the festival and thought it'd be a good time to do it, you know, and got my penguin costume. I love penguins.
Ranger Dave even got a spooky tattoo for the historic change.
It was just nice. It was, like, good to, like, finally do something, like, get back to normal, right? Like, before COVID, like, this is usually what I used to do, and, like, it's nice to do it again.
All right, Uncle Dave, get with your man.
Say which one I like more. These ones are a little bit creamier. They got the bacon added. They're smaller.
They're more bite-sized.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
Hi, Catherine. Welcome to my vlog.
And does analytics.
This is Isaiah's sister. Yes. Cheers. Oh, shit. You guys are not doing it. Cut to between this.
This is really gonna suck.
Woo! The baser. Oh, wow.
Oh!
Dude.
Oh.
You got smoked, Isaiah.
Dude,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, Eli just showed you up. No joke.
It's rough stuff, honestly.
That was beautiful.
Ooh.
Cheers, buds.
Cheers. Oh, get it. Get it.
You and me, we got our own sense of time.
If I can't trust you, then I'm a hammer. There's no future, there's no answer. Though we live on the US dollar, you and me, we got our own sense of time.
Dude, I fucking love this song.
It's so hard. It's so hard, but the like. Girls' corner, but guys' bed though. I mean, like, they're all on one bed.
What am I doing?
Jameson and Coke, man.
I'm just showcasing the guys' bed.
The bro bed.
So bro bed.
But it sometimes was like the girls' shower, and then like on all the different floors, he really hit all the targets. It was just wild, and then just stopped. We never caught him.
Never know you.
Oh,
he's
a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
Dude, I feel so bad for the dogs who have to go to the festivals.
Yeah. It's hard to get on.
In LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop Deal Double G, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day.
Sipping on gin and juice, laid back, with my mind on my money on my mind.
Jess, who's a good boy, Jess?
I'm a good boy.
He's a good boy. Yeah, he's a good boy. That's right.
Too much shaggy. You want to make a big sandwich. And then he's like, trying to hit himself.
Exactly.
I thought that was beautiful.
I loved that so much. I was really impressed by
that. Yeah, you get VIP tickets forever. That's right. Way to claim your spot. Let's go.
Literally, that is all I would say.
It could be an offhand comment.
Yeah, I would be like, I would just walk and be like, you need to flush that. Like, this is disgusting.
I thought about, like, last time I went in, like, during, because I was like, okay, I need to, like, really see right now. And I was like, I almost thought about, like, screaming out, like, what the fuck, why is there shit in
yeah,
that
yeah,
is the greatest.
That's right.
I would do that.
You should be like, did you do that? Was it a phantom pooper?
Have you noticed?
The vlog is signing off tonight.
Okay.
I'm not saying we're signing off. I'm just saying the vlog is signing off. I'm putting my phone on the charger.
Night.
Yeah, Perry's just over it, man.
It's like 3 a.m. I'm ready.
Yeah. We had vodka Red Bulls.
You got the fucking Red Bulls are wrecking me.
They're very fun. Packing up, threw out a lot of the trash. But there's still plenty more.
Hotel, thank you for treating good with us, letting us stay in here till 3 a.m. being loud and drunk as fuck.
This is
we
what
really
hotel.
Appreciate
this
hotels.
Is the Travel Lodge by Wyndham.
Great hotel too.
Obviously. That freaking iPhone billboard that's been taunting me all week.
Oh yes, the iPhone 13 that Jess should have had for this trip but didn't. All right, we're back at the same sushi spot, different seating. All right, rainbow roll. We got another spicy veggie ramen for Jess.
Spicy albacore tuna.
This is the crispy chicken ramen, I believe. Yeah, it's good.
Eli, what do we got?
Soup.
We got sake.
Sake.
Spicy tam-tam ramen.
Veggie ramen.
Veggie ramen.
Is that a picture? Oh no, it's a video.
Yeah.
This is how much Jess thinks I'm worth.
What? Oh, $7.95.
Not even $10. 2 pennies and a shoe.
What a ripoff. Just kidding. Isaiah's gonna take his first sip of coffee. Watch it in action.
Kathy hits me like instantly. Like I'm already feeling it just off that one.
Oh,
one
wow.
Sip.
Damn, dude.
And you guys gave me a whole Red Bull last night.
Yeah, that's right.
Actually, I don't know how much Red Bull. That tasted was like pure vodka.
You like some Red Bull with your vodka.
Those are so alcoholic. I was like, my God.
What do you guys drink before we head out?
Oh, this tile.
Yeah, we're going to play some Shepherd Boy. Show us how it's done. Ooh, not bad at all.
Nice.
Oh, it's too soft.
Oh. Just bands. Ooh. Just throw fire out of the bullpen.
Look at this water.
I know, I was literally just saying that. Isn't that cool? So, ready? Okay. Show me a proper way to order a hood.
That's a proper way to order a hood.
Can't get more proper than that.
And my space hood.
That was a good little, you could stop the vlog there. That's funny. That was a draw. All right, squad, what are we doing?
We're going to ride the trolley.
The trolley.
Let's go.
Yeah,
the trolley.
We got our cable car ticket.
Yeah, I'm working too.